fucking stopping this one. There's gonna be no fucking line left soon.
Exactly like mine were. That's exactly how mine were.
It just took about fucking centimeters of fucking line.
I don't have a net.
Look how far it is.
Yeah, I know. Let's do that. They swim right out. Both of mine has done that. Just straight out to the other end. You do know about that we don't have any net. Yeah, but it's full of roach.
Where's he going?
I'm turning off.
No, you gotta film it.
Oh. So who's gonna take care of the net?
Me.
Okay.
I can't believe that. I was just playing with that other rod because the swing rod fell off. And it just went fucking caning off and I thought, oh, but I've dropped something on it. Oh yes, a nice big fat carp. That's a nice big fat carp. Oh yeah. This is a 3-pound Tesco rod. It was just like, oh, reel that in. And that just went fucking sprinting off. I'm not going to lose this because I haven't got shit hooks on this time, I've got older hooks on. But we'll tell you that story later on.
Yeah, but I don't have any net, like I say. Yeah, that's why I have to turn this off.
I've got to get over there now, because I don't want to bring them in these pads here, because I might fucking lose it.
I'm going to turn it off. Bye-bye.